Now, here's Mike and Mike's In Case You Missed It.
It was a bacon-eating contest. Someone ate 16 strips in 3 minutes. The Golics think they can easily do that. Let's go. Start the timer, and here we go. We got 16 strips of bacon for each of them. Mike Golic, father and son. Golic Sr. and Jr. I'll do a little play-by-play for you here. The bacon looks relatively crispy, but not very, which I think makes it a little harder because there's a chewiness. I'm looking. That one is nice and crispy, the one that Golic Sr. has. I'm sitting closer to him so I can see his bacon more clearly than I can see Junior's. So Golic Jr. seems to be rocking it pretty well over there. He's going two-handed, which I think is a good strategy. Mike Golic Jr., Senior, a little more of just sort of a steadiness to it. They both look confident. They've got Waters. Right now, we're still only at 42 seconds in. Mike Golic Jr. looks almost done over there. This actually, we may have to call the people from the Guinness Book of World Records. He may get this thing done in a minute. Stand by. He's squirreling or chipmunking, whatever animal it is they call it. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to make you laugh. 1 minute. 1 minute. I think Golic Jr. is done. I think he is done. That one is done. Okay, Golic Jr. has completed this, and we've lost our timer there. But 1:10. 1:08 is the official time. I'm getting an official time from the scorers. Mike Golic Jr.'s time on 16 pieces of bacon. He's now just, meddling around with the crumbs over there. But that was definitively devoured in 1:08. Mike Golic Sr. is continuing. He still has a good 1.5 minutes to go. We will have SportsCenter coming up in 30 seconds, but Golic will continue to have that time. I'll give you the scores.
Joke? What are you doing over there?
I'll do the read, but Golic Jr.
I'm enjoying it.
Yeah, Golic Sr., you know what he's doing? He's savoring it. This is the benefit of wisdom that comes with age.
It's the old bull and the young calf.
Rather than just sort of flying through it, I'm sure you didn't really taste the bacon. Golic Sr. is done! Golic Sr. is done at 1:20-something. That's extraordinarily well done.